All right, so we just got this load of 4 bales of this hay. I said I would make a video about the hay, so here it is. This stuff is really nice. As you can see, it's called sainfoin with a mixture of other grass, orchard grass, and then some sort of wheat, but they come in these big squares. They're really nice. Nice hay, perfect for feeding sheep and stuff. I'll show you guys what they look like. Sorry, the wind is blowing a little bit, but here's some of the flakes. They're pretty good size. As you can see, it's really, really nice stuff. The guy said that the sainfoin is actually a natural dewormer, which is really nice. That saves you some money there. You don't have to deworm them, which is a plus. So anyway, just wanted to show you guys that. Really nice hay if you're looking for good hay for your sheep. I would not recommend getting hay that is just straight grass. Straight grass hay, they don't like it very much. That's what this mound is. There's a mound here. I have to clean it out because I have a block of wood back in there and it's totally buried because of all of the grass hay they don't eat. So this stuff, I just fed them some of it and they really like it. With this many sheep, we have 16 sheep, not including the babies. So with all the babies, we have 29. So we feed them 3 of these flakes a day, which I do one at 6:30 in the morning, then at 2:30, and then at 6:30 at night. So that works really good for us. Yeah, it works good for the sheep. They really enjoy it, and they don't waste as much, and it deworms them for us, so that's real nice. So anyway, just wanted to let you guys know what type of hay works the best for sheep, and hope you guys learned a lot through this video, and I'm hoping to see you guys on the next one.